everybody, Mario here. Today we are here at the new house. This is the sixth house this whole year. So now we have to live in a tent in Center Hall, Pennsylvania. So yeah, let's get this started with the tour, and then it'll be later, and there'll be like more stuff later in the video. So right here we got some chairs so we can sit down and see, we can sit down and talk here while we're at a new house. Now let's go on in here. And here we are in the new house, also known as our tent. Right here is a rocking chair. Right here is a rocking chair with... Yeah. Right here is a rocking chair with Lily and Tigger right here. They're just going to be sitting there for a while. That's where they sleep as well. Right here is, we got Mama Giraffe and Baby Giraffe on this little table here. Hold on, let me turn the light on so y'all can see better. There we go. Now the light's on. Now if we come over here, this is where Levi has to sleep. This is where Levi has to sleep. He has to sleep on the ground. This is going to be bad. And right here is another couch over here with a stacked with pillows, bruh. So yeah, we're going to be stacked with pillows. And over here we got another couch. It's formed up into a bed right now. So yeah, that's where Levi's cousin has to sleep. And then Levi's other cousin has to sleep over there. So, and right here we got another table with a lamp right here. We got a NASCAR bag. That's how we had to travel. We got the table. We got Peach. If you guys remember from the last Plush video episode, we had Peach, we got Luigi, we had Yoshi, we got Toad. And then over here is like the kitchen area where we got the refrigerator right here. And then we got the microwave right here, which it is 9:15 at night right here. And right here we got some honey, we got some bananas, and the refrigerator, we got milk and water. And back here is a little like secret area, where like a storage area back here. And then outside of the tent, this is the backyard outside of the tent. And then we got some other stuff right here. We got a coat rack right here. And then we got both cheetahs. We got Zippy over there. And then we got the bear family. So yeah. Right now, we're basically just sitting here. It's about time for us to go to sleep. Or we'll just go to sleep right now. So I'm gonna go cuddle up with my boys. And yeah, guys, I'll see you in the morning. If you know everything, what is Levi's favorite song? Levi's favorite song is Sippin' on Fire by Florida Georgia Line. Alright then, sing it if you know it. Alright, here we go. Alright, so that's enough. Stop the singer. Now, fight me. I bet. It's a Super Mario time. Woohoo! It's a Super Mario time. Woohoo! How do I expect you to defeat me just by yourself? Because I got somebody else to help me. Wait, do you got somebody to help you? Yes, I do. I've hypnotized one of your friends. And now he's working for me. Hey, come over here. Me, Tigger, must destroy Sir Mario. Oh no, it's actually a Tigger. I have to get my friends out right now. Guys, we need to get out of here now. I need help, Willie. Guys, we need to fight. Guys, Dave is back. We need to fight him. We need to fight him. We need to fight him, and plus we need to fight, we have to fight Tigger as well. So yeah, let's get going guys, woohoo! I bet, bro, let's go do this. You will regret this, Dave, let's go.
Oh yes sir, Mario, I bet I will. Oh!
Oh yeah, bro, you think you'll be getting me? There you go. Let me get you, bro. get beat on, bro. Beat.
Guys, I need help. Somebody take out Tigger. Somebody get Tigger.
I got you, Mario. I'm gonna get Tigger. Ow, bro. Johnson! Go on, Mario. You should be able to get Minion now. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Get knocked out. Mario, go John Cena on him. Okay, I'm gonna go. Come on, ah! His name is John Cena. Willie, get up here. Get them. John Cena! Everybody, we need to John Cena on Tigger and Will Tigger and Minion. John Cena! It's time to John Cena. His name is John Cena!
Can I FaceTime you?
Oh my gosh.
Here, let me show you finally.
Oh my gosh, bro. Finally, I'm back. We got hypnotized.
See that?
Oh, it's Dave. It's Dave. He's evil. We need to defeat him. Get him. We need to get to him.
And she only took a little bite out of it.
Boom. Tigger, come up us. Don't see it.
So,
all right, stop. Stop.
Stop.
Oh, stop. This is over. This is over.
Go back to regular
this is over.
Oh, I'm in my way.
This is over. It's over. It's over. I'm done. I'll leave. I'll leave this place. Forever. I'll never bother you again.
Yeah, you better go.
Let me throw you out of here.
Now stay out.
After work,
Mario,
work.
Guys!
Yeah, so.
Alright, so
it's
Luigi.
It's nice out here today. It's nice and sunny. There's a threat of rain, but. I'm here.
Thank you guys so much for helping us. Hold up.
Yeah.
Hold up.
He's a swivel chair!
Oh, wait, the phone's going on. Hello? Mario, it's your boy. Mario, it's your good friend. It's your good friend Bob. Oh, hey Bob, how are you doing?
That?
I'm good, and I have some good news for you. What is it, Bob? Your house that Ohio originally blew up has been repaired and rebuilt. Oh, well, that's great. Now we can get out of here. Yes, Mario. Now you can get out of here now and make sure that Ohio does not go wrong with the oven ever again. Okay, Bob. Thank you for letting me know. All right, Mario. Goodbye. See you. Yay, we can go back to our normal house.
Yeah,
let me go back to my normal form. Woo! All right, I'm back in my normal form. Guys, we can go back to our normal house. We can go back to our normal house now. Oh, we can? Let's go. It's been repaired.
No,
now we can go back to our own house.
Remember,
oh, let's go.
All
right, let's head. Let's go back to our normal house. Let's go back to our old house. I'm gonna go pay the rent for the tent, and then we're going to go back to our old house. So let me go do that. All right, the back, you guys. Now we can go home. Yay, let's go home. Let's go home. Let's go back. Let's go back home.
Why do I run around like I'm racing the clock and I'm chasing the wind? The kind of guy that's always grinding and everything's something that I gotta win. So I drown out the noise for a minute and blow through a whole tank of gas. I'm known for pushing the limit, I'm guilty of going too fast. Sometimes I gotta slow down, catch a roll down some red rock, roll, let it all sink in like these 35. come to kick drums, all I wanna feel. So I drown out the noise for a minute and blow through a whole tank of gas. I'm known for pushing the limit, I'm guilty of going too fast. Sometimes I gotta slow down, get your roll down somewhere. Rock rolling it all, singing like he's 35. Make some time to kill, kick it back and chill. Do a little more living and getting by. Burn a couple lights, shoot a couple cans. Take a look at life, I'm just saying. Sometimes I gotta slow down, get your roll. Some time to kill, kick it back and chill. Do a little more living and getting by. Burn a couple lights, shoot a couple cans. Take a look at life, I'm just saying. Sometimes I gotta slow down, get your roll down somewhere. And it's killing me right now to see you wanna slip off with me again. Why should we go round and round the truth like we've been doing? Every time we lie, girl, we're losing. So why should we spend Saturday night alone when I can call you on the phone, pick you up, make it up as we go along, pulling all night or chasing that desire.
Finally, we're back in our house. We're finally back in the room again. Finally, we're back in the room. We're back in the house. Our normal house. We're back. And finally, this is it.
Excuse me, sir.
Ah, it's Minion! He followed us home! It's a Super Mario time! What?
Ah, it's a Super Mario time. I gotta Kamehameha him real quick.
Wait, what? What are you doing? Kamehameha! Hey, I'm good. I want to come here and protect y'all and be a member of your family. Ah!
Wait, what? I'm good now. I never want to fight you again, Mario. I never want to fight you again, Mario. You literally showed me a few hours ago that you are willing enough to defeat us, especially with superpowers and your friends.
Oh, I am sorry about that, Dominion.
Well, thank you for saying that. I'll take the compliment, but it is a Super Mario time. I am sorry. I am going to go back to my normal farm. I'm sorry, Minion. You can stay here as long as nothing goes wrong. Alright? If something goes wrong, I have to kick you out of the house, alright? Okay, thanks.
Well, everyone, how are y'all? How is it good to be back in our house?
It is fantastic, Mario. Very good. Very fantastic. Fantastical. I'm glad y'all are happy that we're back at our house. And now we can do whatever we...
Wait!
I have to go check my gaming setup. I'll be right back. My gaming setup. My beautiful Respawn gaming chair. My Zendo gaming headphones. My Red Thunder Key Tank keyboard. My HyperX Zolocast microphone. The Red Thunder M10 combo mouse. I feel like it's time to do some gaming. I'm gonna go play some NASCAR.
Get past on the inside, sir. Get past on the inside.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Roll the credits right now.
What up, Nelly? You ready to do another one, bro? Talk to him.
Running all red lights. Pull up to the club just to get the hair right. I do this shit every night. You can call it limelight, I'ma call it my life. Shawty looking alright. TK jeans on, skin tight. She been shaking that tail light. Got me frozen in the road like a deer in the headlights. Ooh, backwoods wanna know if you can roll. That's a rock on a rock, ice cold. Got the coupe on a new town road. Real low, low.
I want to say thank you guys for watching this video, and if you guys want to see more plush videos at our normal house, let us know down in the comments, and also drop a like, and make sure to go watch the other plush series videos, which are in the title card right up there. But thank you guys for enjoying this. If you guys enjoyed this series, make sure to drop a like on every single plush series episode. And we'll see you guys later.
He gon' love me and we gon' have some fun. I break out my big wheel and you can climb on up, girl. I think you a big deal. I show your boy some love. Just a little bit. Rock on the rock, ice cold. Got the coupe on a new town road. Real low, low, low. Backwoods wanna know if you can roll. That's a rock on the rock, ice cold. Got the coupe on a new town road. She says, take me to the country. Show me where you're from. I said, shawty, you gon'